Welcome back to Batman Arkham Asylum, everyone. And guess what? I'm sick again. Well, I'm getting over the sickness, at least. I'm close. Anyway. Whoops. Feather pot. Yeah, that can happen to you. Stop it! I'm going right to... Wait, I think I kill a Croc's lair. Ugh. You can destroy those pods if you want to. I'm gonna try and, no, not this way. Whoops! Get off! Yeah, so anyway. Before we can deal with Poison Ivy, we have to deal with Killer Croc. Ah, come on with this. Yes, get him. However the hell that helps. Unconscious. Deceased. Yeah. This one, okay, yeah, this is the right one. Back inside the manor. Oof, can't go down there. I'm trying to remember. Okay. Did I get this one? Okay. Oh, close. Okay, let me think. Let me see. Not that way. Oh, wait, I think I remember now. I think. Let me see. No. Shit. I can't remember if it's this game or if it's Arkham City, but there's, like, the line launcher can, like, you can upgrade that to let you change direction in the middle of traveling across the cable. Not sure if this game or yeah, fuck. There was some heavy coughs there, Batman. Can I go down here? Okay, yes, I can. That'll help things a bit. Okay. No. Oh, okay.
Batman.
Hey. Zach Franklin. Oh, there you go.
I figured you'd be here about now. What's the deal with the plants?
It's complicated.
Let me guess. Poison Ivy. She teamed up with Joker.
All that matters is that I can stop the plants taking over the island, but...
There's always a but, isn't there?
Where do you keep Killer Croc? I found a door in the sewers, but it's sealed shut.
That monster's got his own special cell. It's right below the transfer room back in intensive treatment. Elevator goes right down to an old sewer. We just drop meat down there every day or so and try to forget about it. It's locked off. More security than the Joker. You won't get in without the warden's permission. He has the codes.
Thanks, Cash. Stay here and do not go near the plants. They'll kill you.
I forgot. There's actually an Easter egg. I completely forgot about it. There's an Easter egg. Excuse me. When Bruce is talking about, like, yeah, there is a sewer door that you can find. And if you try to open it, Killer Croc will come and, like, bang on the door and threaten you before leaving. But you can't, yeah, you can't get through that door. I completely forgot about that. Because it's kind of a fun little Easter egg, like I said. Can't get that door. I have to go back, don't I? All right. Oh, it's so much fun going back and forth like this. The unnecessary platforming. Thank you, Poison Ivy. Appreciate it. Love you. Of treatment. All right, fine. And then, right. How has something like this never happened before? I mean, I'll say what everyone else has said. Like, just Arkham Asylum is just a problem. Now, what are they doing over there? I'll have to find out anyway, I guess. Please stop it. That's gonna kill me? Fucking Poison Ivy's plants? Ugh. Come on. It's here somewhere. Come on. There we go. That's a fun little mini game, but it can be annoying how time consuming it is to get the frequency right.
So, you found it at last. What have you been doing with your time?
Being sick.
Take patient interview 20. Jokery is more interesting than I originally believed. When Project Titan is operational, I believe Joker will be the perfect test subject. Good afternoon. Today, I thought I'd skip back to our previous conversations about your family.
Of course. I was born in a small fishing village. I always wanted to join the circus, but my father wouldn't really let me.
I don't believe you.
My father was a cop. 1 week from retirement when the mob...
I've seen the movie. What are you scared of?
Scared?
Yes, scared. There's obviously something. Something that made you what you are.
What if I'm too scared to remember? It hurts too much.
Then I can help you.
Why would you believe any of that? I don't know. Got the tiniest bit of God. Got the tiniest bit of health back. Which is what I was trying to say. Wait. Oh, man. I thought this was a way to get past the dam. I thought I have to kill that damn plant. And there it goes. Like I knew what happened. Is it poison? Yes, it is.
You're dead and buried, darling.
My God. Well, I have full health again, I think. So we can try this again. You see, that was the problem right there. I was never going to get past the damn thing. What happens that Batman beat the fuck out of you is what happened. Nice. Whoop. Free flow combo 20. Nice. I got turned around. Is there any? No, okay. I just want to see if there were any walls or something that I could. Son of a bitch. Wait a minute. No, this is where I got turned. Oh, son of a. They're everywhere. God damn it. Tweedledum and Tweedledee saw it. Can you see it? I know exactly what it's talking about too, but I'm trying to.
Batman, every route into intensive treatment is locked, and there's nothing I can do to bypass the security.
There was a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
Four hostiles, one armed, and there's another crazy person. Can't do that. Come on, fall off already. He's just not gonna fall off. bet he doesn't know who did that. This one over there. That maybe doesn't know who did it. Fucking asshole. Now I'm stuck in here. At least I have my phone in it and a TV. Oh, leave me alone. Maybe there's a back entrance. Through it. What the hell are you, what are you waiting for? Yeah, I want that damn Riddler trophy. You can do it in Arkham City. Ugh. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. And no health regeneration either. That's nice. I'd love to be able to just glide kick him. Die again. Hey.
So, you found it at last. What have you been doing with your time?
Trying to figure this out, Riddler. Fuck, man, I just do not remember. What do you mean, door locked? Oh, you know what? Asshole.
I salute my fallen enemy.
Thank you, Joker. I appreciate that. All right, let's try again. All those teeth came back.
Sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
Does the game save it when every time you get one of the Riddler's challenges done? Anyway, I think I might have an idea of how to get up there. was close. Don't shoot me.
So, you found it at last. What have you been doing with your time?
Why do you keep repeating the same lines over and over again, Riddler? So my idea is to use the line launcher. To get up there. Maybe. I was gonna see if I can. No, I guess I can. Oh, you can actually hit. I never knew that. Huh, I never knew that. Well then, I learned something. Can I get this one? Okay. Oh, hey. Son of a bitch. Down. Okay, let's try again. But you know, if I do like get the line launcher going, I'm pretty sure he'd probably see me though. Fuck. Okay, you know what? Give me a second. Okay, so I've got something here. It may not be the most elegant solution, but it's the one I've got. Fuck, stop it. Stop. Oh, is the... No, all right. Stop. I'm gonna fucking die. Ugh, you son of a bitch. You know what, fuck it, just shoot me. Or rather... So we get Poison Ivy again.
Sorry, love. You're plucked.
Alright. That's like I said, not the most elegant solution, but it should work.
Batman, every route into intensive treatment is locked, and there's nothing I can do to bypass the security.
There was a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
I wish I could remember how I did the first time when I played it all those years ago, but I just don't. Arkham Security, it says. What a joke. Anyway, let's go in.
I'm seeing seismic activity all over Arkham Island. You okay?
Ivy's plants are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
How do I get that? How am I climbing? Oh.
So, you found it at last. What have you been doing with your time?
All right, then this way. Button mashing. Of course, they all have guns. And now Batman has switched to his quiet great removal. There's five of them. Oh, I remember this one.
Razor's just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test him out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Yep, that's the challenge here. Oh, that was dumb. That was super dumb of me. Fuck. I can't just I just want to start over. Fuck, that was dumb.
That loser didn't stand a chance. I mean, look at me.
I was trying to do a I forget what it's called, but like if someone's right below Batman, you know, and then he can pounce on them. That's seven of them. I wonder if I can still do an uninverted takedown with those bombs placed.
Wait up, I'll watch you. here. Everyone, on me!
Well.
Wake up! Damn it, he's up cold. What are we gonna do? We've gotta find him, or we're next, you hear me?
Well, you guys could just surrender.
Leave him here. Spread out and find that bat. Wait up. I'll watch your back.
Damn. Oh, that was stupid. Fuck! They weren't paying attention at first.
Oh, isn't that cute? Little bats are sleeping. Someone finish him off.
They weren't paying attention at first. I thought I could fucking... I might just have to move fast, honestly. Can't be used anyway. Okay, two down. Oh, there's one more. Quick head count. Well, they're all. Meh.
Get over here, everyone, on me. What happened to you? Anyone?
I could get behind him.
Hey, someone help Bat Baby up off the floor.
Hey, you know what? I'll tell you what. I will come back to this because I can't spend all day with trying to do this right now. So I will talk to you guys I'll talk to you guys later.